ladies and gentlemen, this morning Judge Burdett had the pleasure of placing 79 heifers in our black and white show. We'd like to take a moment to reintroduce you to the first and second place from each class. Representing our intermediate calves, our winner was Del Creek Naughty by Night, exhibited by Leo Farms and Matt Tyler Yates. Second in the class, Maplewood Sanchez Eden, exhibited by Maplewood Farms. From our senior calf class, our winner was entry 29, Dappledale Gold Jean, exhibited by Patience Holsteins and Certified Holsteins. Second in the class, Liberty Domain Lazy Girl, added entry 203, exhibited by Barclay Phoenix, Rob Heffernan, and Martin Roberge.